In this tutorial, I'll show you how to evenly distribute cubes along a curved circle and separately rotate them. I have used the middle mouse button so much while using Blender that it finally broke. If I press the middle mouse button, it doesn't usually click. When it does click, the click won't hold for long. If this happens to you, and if you're not able to get a new mouse, just enable the three-button mouse emulation like this. Alt and left click will emulate the middle mouse button click. Alt, shift, and left click will emulate shift middle mouse button click. Control, alt click will emulate the control and middle mouse button click. Sorry about this one, because I've been out of job since 2015, and I can't afford a new mouse anymore. Here are the full nodes. We can increase or decrease the cube count on the curve circle like this. This is for the radius. Basically, what's happening is this. A bunch of cubes are being evenly distributed on a curve circle, and we have a full control of it. The rotate Euler node's angle factor will allow us to separately rotate the cubes. The math nodes will allow us to control the rotation of the cubes. The two math nodes can be anything under functions, as the rotation factor is being controlled by a math calculation. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.